talking to add years to her life. In the past, people with intellectual disabilities have had a shorter life expectancy. But with sports and Special Olympics health initiatives, the world has changed for Sarah and countless others. Special Olympics programs in part will help them live.
You watching the TV? Are you watching the TV? Dentistry? You don't even have teeth yet. Somebody's sleepy.